my goodness, what is this? All I say is Schwartz and Flash. Who is there to save us now? It's a skeleton. Skellboy. Some spooky cat in a mysterious place, so echo slash your enemies and wear their faces.
Wait a sec, that's super gross.
Why not wear a brush instead?
All right, huge eye to pay.
And pour that on your cubic head. Necromancer fell in love. The princess couldn't tell us, so he summoned all of them to get her attention.
Can you feel the tension?
Wrap your weapon, kick some butt, and save the world. Starting at the castle ground, flashing lots of zombies. Fought a monster in the swamp that once stepped on me. Kicked my rival in the jaw, lost his speech of evil. Wandered through the barracks room, now it's a formidable. Here the rival goes again, kidnapping the grandiose. But it mattered not so much, as he got beaten. Lesson not to reason, we got one step closer now to save the world. Luckily free big things, I don't know the bad guy. Hidden in free areas, just one half high. In the windmill at the bar, spectrum in the darkness. Burgons in the library.
By the way, there was a weird art gang you had to defeat, and you also had to rescue some knights at some point or something, I don't know.
The final showdown's coming up, all around the graveyard. Coming, jumping, puzzling, fighting off a dragon. I'm going to be bragging. Kick the necromancer's body, save the world.